guys, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could easily turn on the Windows on-screen keyboard. To do that, use your mouse cursor and click on the Windows Start menu or the button on the left. Click on this Settings. And the next step, click on Ease of Access. On the left panel, scroll down and click on Keyboard. Here you will see the option Use the on-screen keyboard. Click on it to turn it on and the on-screen should appear. Normally, once you click on this X or close, it should turn off. If when you click on the close, it closes but still on, you have to go back to the settings and turn it off. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, just leave us a comment or send us an email and we'll do our best to help you. If you'd like to encourage us, you can always press like and share, and do not forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.